It's kind of funny when you look back at this past summer when all the running backs were trying to coordinate holdouts to assert leverage over their teams. But when push came to shove, only Jonathan Taylor was willing to hold out in the worst situation of them all and ended up being the only running back to get a proper multi-year deal.